because Scotto loves this versus that. We asked Hoonigan if they'd be willing to race one of their creations against one of our own. 50% Hoonigan, 50% Motorfest. In common, and it's no small thing, they're both powered by the same big block engine. You're free to choose the car you want, of course, but I'm pretty sure the 3100 is going to win.
$3,100 big block edition. So the Motorfest side, all right, all right. Exaggeration, but I really like the concept of this break. Pickup like the 3100, I admit, it's bold. I'm curious about the time they had to make it. On our side, we built that Camaro kit in 3 weeks. We even had it 3D printed. Not a cockfight. We agree, but let it be said. Decisive lap. all done.
Validation event, a race with stunts. This is probably one of the last events before the Gymkhana Motorfest, so you can be sure that Scotto will be paying close attention to your performance.
Like the volcano, it's a practice run, your final one. So let's see you put those newfound skills to the test. We turned it up a bit this time. You're gonna be racing against other drivers for this one. The car, the track, the electric atmosphere, it's all there. I wanna show you how everything works together in Gymkhana. Throw down some crazy tricks, win the race, and I might just consider you for Gymkhana Motorfest. Good luck. Up next, remember to adapt your speed and throw your car before the first stint. So you can either settle for winning the race or try to impress me by doing as many tricks as possible. Not forgetting to blow up your opponents, of course. turns. The ideal zone for striking and winning bucks. I wanted to play it cool, but color me impressed. You clearly have the drive and the moves we're looking for. But the Hunatron does make it kind of easy, doesn't it? Its design and inspiration came from one of the most legendary and important rally cars of all time, the S1 E2 Quattro. Two Formula E engines allow this thing to absolutely incinerate tires. Thing is, you have the skills. See for yourself. Let's go. That's got to be my favorite moment of the race. Nice work, sport. You finally made it to the big show. My team and the crew at Motorfest are putting on the final details for Gymkhana Motorfest. But we have one more challenge for you.
Gymkhana driver for the big show. Well, just one extra challenge before that, to the Hoonigan HQ. It would be a shame not to call on it one last time.
All right, I brought you back here for one more challenge before I give you the keys to the house. Let me clarify. I took the Hoonicorn out for a ride this morning. Not the kind of car you'd expect to take a trip to the seaside, right? So I figured, with that setting, a drift record was the perfect thing to do. You know, casual stuff. All right, you see where I'm going with this? I want to see if you can beat my score in the same conditions. I don't think it's going to be too difficult with everything you've learned during the playlist. Do it. Use all the elements, grind, donut, everything you've learned is worth points.
Got me on that one. You definitely shredded like your life depended on it. And you left your mark all over the Burnyard. We appreciate that. Yeah, that's what we call victory donuts. All right, look, we waited long enough. You've done it. You're a Gymkhana driver now. Finish the playlist. Gymkhana Motorfest, here we come.
To become a Gymkhana driver. But no doubt, you're more than ready. You've taken up all the challenges given by Hoonigan. Now it's time to lead your own Gymkhana. The show starts at Barber Harbor Point, and your new car is already in place. Have fun, Gymkhana driver.
This is it. This is what you've been waiting for, isn't it? To become a Gymkhana master. Motorfest allowed us to spice up the island with a huge Gymkhana grid playground and create the most entertaining race ever, littered with the craziest and wildest stunts we could think of. All right, this is your moment. Drive as accurate as possible. It's your performance that'll make it exceptional. Remember that Evo 9? Well, Ron and the boys finally finished building it. And to christen it, I think we make it your machine for Gymkhana Motorfest. I think it's time to rip it. Gymkhana, and I'm not going to be holding your hand for this one. Just do what you have learned. We're going to film this race. It's too important. All I ask is that you go all the way to get the dopest shots you can get. Grind all the rails, burn it to the rims, and jump your heart out. It deserves it. Out. I need intravenous tricks. That's it. Gymkhana mastery. Dope. and I'm not going to use too many adjectives here. We'll just let the footage speak for itself. Now, let me introduce Gymkhana Motorfest, featuring the Evo 9, starring you. That's right. Evo 9, you'll be driving it because you earned it.
It's time to reap your reward. Your vehicle is ready. You've done a Gymkhana with this car. You have a unique bond with it. The Lancer Evo 9 Hoonigan version is your Gymkhana car forever. Congratulations! Always at your disposal.